What's up, guys? It's Nightwing2303 from WearTesters.com. Welcome back to Nightwing Knows. If you ever wanted to drop me a line, all you got to do is shoot me an email right here. So with that being said, let's get into the question.
While we're eating.
So Aiden asks, hey Nightwing, this is DC Heat. I saw askNightwing is coming back, so I was just wondering, will you let Nightwing Jr. wear your shoes when he gets older? As long as he fits them and he's not going to destroy them every time he takes them out, I really don't have a problem with it. Shoes are meant to be worn. The passion is meant to be shared, and that's exactly why you have family and friends and things like that. You want to be able to share that love with everybody. Back in the day in high school, me and my friends used to just swap our sneakers every couple weeks because they had pairs that I didn't have. I had pairs that they didn't have. So one week it was just like, yo, can I borrow your GPs? They were like, sure, as long as you let me borrow your Barclays. I was like, deal. So again, no problems, no questions asked. If Nightwing Jr. came up to me and said, yo, dad, I want to wear those Oreo 4s that you got sitting on the shelf, I'd be like, yo, be my guest.